Hey guys, we're gonna drive through Beach Boulevard now and look at the emptiness that is called coronavirus epidemic.
And then
yes, I have passengers. There's a driver. Some of the passengers. This would normally be filled with people. It would be everywhere. Cars, people walking, going to the beach. As you can see, every single rental Airbnb home is empty. Beaches are closed to public. This is a city of Gulf Shores, Alabama. We're at the Hangout Public Beach, effectively downtown of Gulf Shores, and as you can see, nothing here. Everything's shut down. Public beach access is closed, and there's no cars. Occasional joggers, but that's about it. I, in all honesty, I've seen more people here during the hurricanes than I do now, and that's impressive. This is the main intersection of Gulf Shores Parkway and the Beach Road.